I got into because of Heath. So he got me into the Bombers. He said it had to be the Bombers. Couldn't be any other team. Started showing me stuff, got really into it. So that was about 12 years ago now. So I watched highlights on YouTube, and it was when Zaharakis kicked the winner on the Anzac Day, and just that crowd noise and the camera shaking. Like, that is just brilliant, just seeing the crowd as well. So yeah, that's me. Hooked, absolutely hooked. Dale, pleased to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too.
Thank you.
First game?
Yes, first ever live game, yeah. I'm looking forward to it.
How long have you supported us in there?
So that'd be, what's that, 10, 11 years about? Yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
So good. First time down here?
I'm hooked, yeah. First time, yeah, it's amazing. It's cool.
Great.
I like it.
Yeah.
It's,
appreciate you.
He's concentrated for tomorrow, you're all switched on.
Yeah.
Ready to go.
See how we go.
No pressure, I've come all the way from Scotland, so.
No, we better
win. Good day, mate. How you going? I'm Dale.
He's got the retro shirt on too.
Like that, yeah. I mean, tatted up. I got a tattoo years ago with the Bombers one.
Did you?
Where is it? The back there, there's a big bomb. You see it there?
Oh yeah.
First game you're coming to? Is that
yeah, first ever. It's the first time I've been to Shiloh.
Yeah, awesome.
So yeah, we arrived 3 days ago, so
making a trip out of it.
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
It had to be this. There was no way it was coming out unless it was Anzac Day.
Yeah, fantastic.
If you're going to go to one game, the first game, it's got to be this one, isn't it?
Yeah.
We served Qatar, Falkland Islands, Poland, Norway, a little bit in Iraq, but not like the front line type of thing. We were Air Force. So yeah, and then there's little places you went to a couple of times as well, but yeah, it was good. It's good fun.
It's a good way to say the word, isn't it?
Definitely, you become an adult very quickly.
Yeah.
Back home, we have Remembrance Day, but sports is never really associated to it. They don't really put anything on it. There's not a specific game that generates that much attention. So I just thought this was great, that two teams, even Collingwood as well, the two teams just are so proud to represent on that day. I think it's great for Armed Forces because people shouldn't forget. All ages should be told about it and learn about it, so it's great that they do that.
It's good to meet you, mate.
Yeah, it's a pleasure meeting you.
See you at the game.
I will.
Thanks, mate.
Hopefully see you kick the winner. Kick the winner.
That's it. Yeah, he's good at kicking him. He's good at kicking him from outside 52, so look out for him tomorrow.
I'll look out for it. Good luck. Good luck, boys. Take care.